Alright.
What do we eat?
Stripping down. Junior, Mike, Ron.
Hey, you.
No duct tape on yours. Cleaning up the big derby car. What is it, safari?
I think so. Yes, it is.
Still messy. That's Mike. He's like the veteran of our derbies.
Ryan says that can't be a 07, eh?
Junior. That's going to be his, this is his car. It's going to be his first year driving in it. He was pit man last year. So as you can see, we got a, doors are open. Started to clean up. It's a little scary. It's a little rotten.
I don't know.
But I don't think this car will last till next year if we tried it.
Well, we have three big cars.
So.
And three mechanics.
So anyway.
Yeah, that's why I said we have three big cars.
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Yeah, but we need mechanics for tomorrow. Yeah.
Grandpa already agreed to that. Ron's going to be my mechanic.
I should probably just not put anybody down because there'll be enough people to help.
James, you're mechanic. Or somebody. I wonder if I can get in the pits anyway. Anybody want to come and be a mechanic for us?
June 19th.
This is a restoration on his way.
I'm going to remove the body to the frame there in about 20 minutes.
I can't believe this bolt undid. I cannot believe that.
Junior's truck.
How long a video did you make?
He's still making videos, guys.
Still making it. Are you taking a picture?
Yeah, <Mike. laughs> I heard that on the YouTube. Is that a picture or are you filming?
It's now covered though, it's not there anymore.
I still want to figure out how to work this YouTube stuff.
You just gotta sign up with your email account, like your email.
Ready to go in?
Yeah. Garden smells bad anymore.
There are sticks.
Hey, is he still cashable? Pioneer money.
Pioneer?
Yeah, gas station.